I'm now going to show you a jackknife exercise. We're going to start by placing your hands on the floor and your feet on the ball. Once you're stable, you're going to draw your knees to your elbows and extend back out again. To intensify this exercise, you can add a press-up in between each rep. Take your time getting off the Swiss ball. That's your jackknife exercise.